the main facing groups of Al-Shabaab. Late Lieutenant General Case was able successfully under his command remove them from town at least so that you can encounter them outside of town. We went to Afro Boy, went to Mogadishu University, went to Kilometer 50, went as far as the, as Barawe.
Marka.
Distant places from town, even at some point, our forces had to be supplied by air.
Yeah,
because the vehicles could not go, we were so far away, the place we were so far, so much so that they could be only supplied or reinforced by air. Because, like I'm saying, these groups that remain in town could lay IEDs, improvised explosives, vehicle bombs. He successfully commanded the forces to remove that main fighting group. And that was a huge, huge success for the Ugandan contingent in Somalia. Bakara was the main commercial hub of Al-Shabaab, sustaining all the operations. Nobody could go to Bakara unless they are associated with Al-Shabaab somehow. But Mukesh said, we can also go and engage those people in their stronghold itself. You see, Bakara was like, it still is one of the most built up area in Mogadishu.
It was never destroyed by them.
Yes, he said, we can do intelligence operations, state operations, to remove people from area without even destroying the market. In fact, it's not destroying that market. We're just making guided intelligence led operations of a small squad. Go and remove exactly where people are harassing our forces from. And remove those ones.
Okay.
One building after another. And that's how we repeated Bakara market. And after that, when they lost Bakara, they didn't have any financial muscle.
Yeah.
They didn't have any financial muscle. And that's how we proceeded even up to Mogadishu Stadium, Mogadishu University, Afgoy. Because they have now lost the bloodline of their support in terms of arms, ammunition, even finances, money was all being planned from Bakar.
Okay.